Hi, my name is Dr. Cesar Perez Gonzalez. I am the training program coordinator for the National Eye Institute, or NEI. We have about 30 to 45 students in our programs, ranging from high school to medical and graduate students who work between 8 to 12 weeks in our laboratories. The NEI conducts research on a variety of vision-related areas, from visual cycle biochemistry, the neurobiology of vision, basic immunology of the eye, the genetics of eye diseases, as well as treatments for various eye diseases, such as stem cell-based and gene therapy-based systems to treat retinal degenerations. Students gain valuable research experience while they're with us. They are able to present their work at a summer poster day, and in some cases, we've had interns publish in prestigious journals. The NEI is part of the National Institutes of Health, NIH, one of the premier research institutions in the world. And our students have the opportunity to not only get some of the best research training in the world, but also have opportunities for career development, getting into graduate school, medical school, working on presentation skills, their scientific writing and record keeping. As a research scientist, the NEI and the NIH is one of the best places to come and do work.
Hi, I'm Aaron Colifer.
Hi, my name is Chris.
My name is Andrew Colera.
Well, I'm Elizabeth Wu, but I don't need you know my middle name.
I'm Neo Zhao.
Hi, my name is Aluchi, and I'm 17.
I'm 17.
My age is 18.
I'm 20 years old.
I'm 20 years old.
I'm 21.
I had a passion really to work with something relating to the brain, the neurons that are located in the brain, and I sort of just gave my application to OIT office, and they sort of placed me where they thought could be best useful for my skills I previously had, and the skills this lab required.
This is also like my first experience actually like working a job. I heard the NIH has like, basically like, it's like in the middle between like a formal workplace and like a school environment, so I thought it could be like a good place to just ease me in to like in general like what it's like to actually work at a job.
So I am researching the retina, and the study we're doing is studying how the S100B protein impacts ocular inflammation in the retina.
Basically my project has to do with looking at phosphorylation levels of MAP kinase P38, and then the protein called AKT.
I suggest reaching out early. For me, I like filled out my application and I started reaching out to different PIs like in different institutes across the NIH, and that was really helpful just to kind of get the conversation started and to figure out like where my interests were, because a lot of PIs took the time to talk to me on the phone and kind of establish like where would be a good fit.
And definitely find people whose interests align kind of with your own. Otherwise, I feel like,
like in the lab, obviously I'm learning a lot of things about science and just the mechanics of lab work, but then outside of the lab, I'm learning about different diseases and different practices, and then also people who don't even work in science, I'm learning a lot from them about MCATs or about college.
I think it's just been really cool just knowing that I'm on like NIH campus. NIH is one of those places that like gives funding to so many other places.
Probably meeting lots of great people, especially in my lab. Everyone here is really nice and mentoring, and especially because it's my first experience in biomedical research. Everyone here is just like super supportive and nice and willing to help me whenever I need help with, which is like a lot of things.
So the most fun part of taking summer interns is really just talking to them, like thinking, discussing with them, you know, they're really, why do they want to do science, you know, why do they want to go in this field, and then kind of helping them think about their career plans and discuss their career plans with them, and if our internships can actually help them shape their career plans. So that's what I like the most about this. And then it's fun to have those young people around to kind of bring new energy, and everyone is excited, so I guess it works.
Students who are interested in working at the National Eye Institute should reach out to myself. about possible openings in our laboratories, or they can email investigators directly to see about any summer positions. NEI does not have a central committee that looks over applications. Once they've applied through the NIH Summer Intern Program application system, students should look through the NEI webpage at nei.nih.gov, go to the descriptions of our laboratories, and make themselves a short list of principal investigators they would be interested in working with over the summer, and then contacting them directly about openings. We can't wait to see you next summer.